do not listen to the naysayers. They want you to believe the negative things that are surrounding your life. Instead, set your eyes on the promises that God has placed over your life. Let your mind, your heart, and your body, your soul, and your spirit be transformed by the renewal of your mind in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And always remember, it's okay to fall short at times. As long as we do not stay down, we get back up and rise, because we still have the favor of God, the grace of God over our lives. So let your mind be renewed through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Peace, love, and blessings to you all. Sisters in Motion to the nations, we go, reaching nations, touching nations to the nations. No stagnation, we're moving forward. Continue to press forward no matter what. The promise, we will rise again. And the way we will rise again is through nothing more than the power of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Because when three becomes one, that's a powerful being within itself. Tap into your spirituality, step out of religion, and continue to press forward. So let your mind be renewed through Him. Don't listen to the naysayers. They will try to get you off course. They will try to knock you off track. It's important to stay humble. It's important to continue to move. We got to grow, all of it. So, you know, don't listen to the naysayers. They'll try to knock you off at any given moment when they see the light that shines within you. But always remember, when light enters, darkness will flee. Deuces.